So who is my favorite Mr. Bean? What do you think?